All right, hello you awesome people. How in the heck are you today? Something or other of the self-inflicted quarantine or staying at home thing. Due to all the nonsense going on here. By the way, that sunrise picture I took that, I think a week ago, actually got shown on local news. I am a superstar, worldwide fame. No, just made it on local news, but I'm glad they showed it. Thank you, WLOX, for posting that. Thank you very much. There's a person I've been watching for many years now on this beloved YouTube channel, YouTube thing that we all know and love. His name is Gman. Gman has come up with a cure to eliminate the coronavirus. I kid you not. he has done what no other. He has done what no other doctor with PhDs and degrees out the Yahoo could ever do. He claims, kid you not, he claims that gargling with salt, warm water mixed with salt, or warm water and vinegar, will eliminate the coronavirus. Now you're asking me, in your mind, Jeff, do you have proof of this? Yeah, sure I do. I wouldn't bring nothing to you without no proof. I'll share the clip with you in the comment, the description below. I'll post it for you, but listen for yourself to what Superman himself has been able to do. Eliminate the coronavirus by doing this.
I want you guys to know that if you can see a doctor, Now, I'm going to read something to you, then I'm going to show you what this is. It says the coronavirus, before it reaches the lungs, it remains in the throat for 4 days. And at this time, the person begins to cough and have throat pains. If he drinks water a lot and gargling with warm water and salt or vinegar eliminates the virus. Spread this information because you could save someone from this with this information. This is how it looks on here.
That's a Facebook post, you idiot. I'm
sending people in regards to this. I'll try to keep it there long enough for you guys to actually look at it. If you can't look at it now, you can look at it a little bit later. But I meant to talk about this on SJ's channel, but my brain was all over the place because I got to her show late. So, but this is what it says, and I'll read it again for those of you who are coming late. It says the coronavirus, before it reaches the lungs, it remains in the throat for 4 days. And at this time, the person begins to cough and have throat pains. If he drinks water and if he drinks a lot of water and gargling with warm water and salt and vinegar eliminates the virus. And spread this information because you can save someone with this information.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Gman has found a way to eliminate the coronavirus. All you have to do is gargle with warm water with salt in it or some other crap. I don't know. I forget. I just, the idiocy of this guy, that's just dangerous. that's bad misinformation. But that's good old Gman. Making sure a pandemic will make him more popular by spouting off bullcrap cures. My God. Gargle, he's... How do you... No, I'm not going to get angry. I'm really not. It's, but the stupidity and the idiocy is highly amazing. That's G-Man. So gargle with your warm water and salt water and vinegar to eliminate the coronavirus. Or don't take his advice and do what the hell doctors know and been trained to do for their entire life by going to school and getting an education unlike G-Man has ever had, because he's a high school dropout that lives in a crap hole in New Jersey that doesn't have the brains to come out of the rain. All the idiocy that you've spouted over the years, G-Man, you are a savage by doing this. Honestly, you are a savage idiot. Did I just say I wasn't going to get angry? I lied. Anyway, we'll continue to take care of business down here. in South Mississippi. I honestly hope that you take care of you and your family wherever you're at and what part of the world you're at, and follow, do what the doctors say. Don't do what some dumb educated idiot like that says. And I'm not going to give you advice other than say, do what they say. Did that make sense? Probably not. Anyway, God. Peace. I'm out of here. What a mess. Bye.